Banking straight to 70 degrees into that turn straight from takeoff. And that's not the last bit of astonishing manoeuvrability we're going to see from this aircraft, which of course to the RAF is known as the Atlas.
Yes, and... size of the aircraft, kind of giving you a visual illusion that it's actually quite some distance away.
A 206 test and evaluation squadron based at Boscombe Down, and at the moment they are developing the last of the tactical roles of this superb aircraft, including parachute dropping. Yes, in the end 108 paratroops will be able to drop out of the Atlas. And they've been working up in other roles as well, low-level missions, goggles. Number 24 Squadron has been training.